Take a look at this problem. We have limit as x goes to negative 2 of 1 over x minus 4 plus 3 over 1 over x plus 5. And we want to do this using direct substitution again. So we're going to plug in the value we're approaching here, the negative 2, and for x. So we've got 1 over negative 2 minus 4 plus 3 all over 1 over negative 2 plus 5. That gives us 1 over negative 2, negative 4 is negative 6 plus 3 over 1 over negative 2 plus 5 is 3. Different ways you could do this. Since this is a mixed number up on top, I'll just go ahead and combine that since it's so simple. You take the number to the side, the 3, multiply it times the denominator. 3 times negative 6 is negative 18, and you add the number up on top, the 1. Negative 18 plus 1 is negative 17 over 6, over negative 6, I should say, over 1/3. Again, what I did is I took the 3, the number to the side, multiplied times the negative 6 gives you negative 18, plus 1 gives you negative 17. Your denominator stays the same. But since they're both negative, I can drop that. So that's 17/6 over 1/3. And what this means is 17/6 divided by 1/3. Which we flip the second fraction, the 1 over 3 becomes 3 over 1. And the 3 and 6 are both divisible by 3. 3 divided by 3 is 1, 6 divided by 3 is 2. 1 over 1 drops away, and our answer is going to be 17/2. Now, you could have, at this point right here, I probably wouldn't have done it at this point. You would have had to put too many parentheses. But at this point, you could have put parentheses around the top, parentheses around the bottom, and use your calculator to do it. Let me show that just so you see it. So do beginning parentheses on the top part. That's this one here. 1 divided by negative 6 plus 3 closing parentheses divided by beginning parentheses around the bottom part. 1 divided by 3 and then my closing parentheses. Enter, and then you do math, enter. And I give you your 17/2. Why did I put parentheses around the top, parentheses around the bottom? If you have more than a single number or a single variable in top or bottom of your fraction, you have to put parentheses around it. That's why I did those red parentheses you see there. So two different ways you could have simplified that to get to the 17/2.